go lately, right?
I think so.
Yeah, are we holding top left?
Yeah, yeah. I'm spec.
Yeah, top left. So Gengo, for sure.
Okay. Go.
All right. Can you record it? Because I don't want to.
Just leave nine.
I want to watch this, though.
Woo! I'm from Dave, I can touch the sky.
I got you fuckers this scrim, dude.
All right, just make sure you mute your mic on.
Damn. Hyper to told you.
I didn't say it's a deafen, Jesus.
He deafened himself?
Yeah.
Oh, that's messed up, dude.
You're ruining nine, dude.
What if they pull the C9 on us? What do we do?
Okay, well, yeah, what the fuck do we do against the Tracer, first of all?
Then we can fight in this hallway. It's good for us. We have me and Agilities. Should tip the fight.
Can we turn on Tracer if she comes behind us? Like,
Let's try to work on if there's a Tracer.
If there's a Tracer, only Grim needs to go kill her.
Yeah, only Grim, unless like she's totally out of position.
They have a soldier. They have a soldier.
They're going main.
They're
going
to be working.
Like, oh, yeah. Shit, we should move over here and shoot down on them.
They're going through market?
Ha! Strategy!
Turn your back, turn your back.
Do you want to do this?
Let's push up here. We can get knocked off if they can if we're inside.
Left side.
Distracted us.
Oh, I fell!
Oh my god, Grim.
Nice. Alright, where are you, Grim?
Down.
They don't know, I don't think they know.
What do I do? What do I do?
I'm spamming shield.
Shield's really low. Recharge your shield, be careful.
Alright, they're recharging shield as well. Grim, are you where?
I can't go through market.
I know you can't.
Alright, they're fighting on point now.
Push him!
Soldier left
he
side.
He didn't beat into you.
Yo, Kai's low.
Reinhardt's on point. Reinhardt's on point alone.
Top left, Reaver.
Marked.
Oh my god.
Alright,
fuck, bro.
We didn't have our DPS up there.
Fucking fell.
Yeah, but we should have adjusted somehow.
They're pushing.
Oh, never mind. He is pushing.
You should back up.
Nice. Oh. Vista.
Run it back. Not there.
Diva's marked right now. Maybe Sheriff, where's marked? Left.
Oh, no, fine, no.
Almost here.
He's just out of the
air. Recharge your shield. You want to stay right, or what do you want to
do? On the bus. The whole bus. I like bus better. Sherpa's on the left.
I'm discorded.
Weaver's Mars.
Alright. You guys are kind of far. Let's see, we have agilities and sound barrier. Let's do that.
Let's go. Speeding.
No shield.
They're disengaging. You're too far. They use both.
Behind us. McCree.
What the fuck?
I can air shatter.
Kill McCree if you can. Nice. Back up a little bit. High noon up top. Aimbot up top.
I got someone, but I don't know what.
Oh man.
We're good. We can hold.
They use like every ult.
If we need right there.
I can delay if no one else can.
I have high noon. I can high noon in the back.
Diva, Diva's marked.
Are we
right
stalling?
No, yeah. I'm on it.
Okay, I'm high nooning.
I can poop Reinhardt. Oh fuck.
Oh. He was fucking right clicking him, dude.
Oh shit, though. Damn.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to Zarya.
They don't have Zen or Lucio out still. We can go on. Yeah.
Did they hide in there?
Yeah, they did.
Okay.
No, they are shattered as well, by the way.
And they aimbotted.
Okay.
Soldiers marked. Spam and shield.
Spam shield for now. Someone's right side. McCree.
McCree's marked.
McCree's down.
I got
kill Devitt.
Can't kill Ryan. Ryan. He's low. Nice. They use transcendence. We need to get on point. Soldier and Lucio on point. Get Zen when he pops. Okay. Soldier's low in the back.
Yeah, soldier.
Signana marks.
Agilities are pushed up.
I'm with them.
Diva's out of mech.
He's out of seat. Just get back. Don't let the Diva shoot you.
94 high noon.
Alright, they have no suit. We should engage before the D.Va gets suit. Everyone hide behind the shield.
What are you at, Zarya?
50.
Okay. Should we engage with high noon here?
Why not? It's half.
Right? Hey, don't get hit by D.Va. Don't feed D.Va. She wants a suit. hype on PD. Sorry.
As soon as they get speared, expect. Yeah, I'm gonna hunt in. Let's go, Spoobus.
Yeah. Oh, Shrimper's up top, Shrimper's up top.
Soldier's on. Nice. Back up, back up.
Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
Nice, dude. Right.
Careful.
I see it again.
I almost have her shatter. I have her shatter.
Gonna be here soon.
I got smart. Trying to make shield.
I'm gonna have ult mid fight.
Watch out for her shatter.
42.
They probably have chance. The
Where's their McCree?
Oh, he's fine, right? I got a return shield.
All right, I'm gonna have ult. Let's pressure the shield and I'll ult.
Okay.
But you guys are far.
Trifor's on the right side.
We should go here. I'm gonna beat.
Come on.
Call back.
Oh shit, I can do it.
Soldiers marked.
I can earth shatter.
Oh my god, he's 1 HP.
It's risky. Yo, help with D.Va. I'm gonna die. Put shield up.
Switch the stall.
We got transcendence.
McCree's right. I don't know.
Fuck. Alright.
5-7. I'll take it. Yeah, first point was my bad. Phil. And I just didn't know how to.
There was no way of recovering. Yeah. Maybe we should have just jumped down. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe jump down and then push in through market. It kind of gives them the advantage, but
it's better than not having a DPS.
It wasn't very good fight for us.
What, the 5v6?
No, if Grim didn't fall, it was very
good.
Oh,
yeah.
Their D.Va just fall down and they were taking fire strike damage.
Yeah. That was a weird beat by Grego, though.
Yeah, it really was. Soldier died, and then he beat it, and then they just, like...
I mean, yeah, misclicked or some shit.
We need to punish their McCree, because he always just flanks, you know?
Yeah.
So, like, if we see him right side, we should just engage on main, you know?
Bow.
Show. We can engage on him with this one.
Behind ends.
Alright, where are we going? What's our plan here?
Outside. C9, though. To C9? Well, outside.
C9. Yeah, we can do that, though. You wanna do that?
Possibly.
Yeah, I changed my mind.
You don't wanna do outside C9, or yes or no?
Yeah, it depends.
Depends where they hold. If they're... Right, you can't do this to me, dude. Do you stop left?
Alright, I'm gonna speed right here.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm speeding now.
And let Nomi go in front a little bit.
Where are they? Winston's.
I knocked Genji down.
Oh, I can flash whoever comes through here.
No!
The speed, I think you speeded a little bit too fast, dude.
Too early, you mean?
Yeah.
Where were they holding?
You speeded on our mega, and I think you need to speed once we right. get like near the bridge.
Yeah, let's just go top left. They have the super mobile comp.
So last time I did that, we got McCree flashed against AZK, against Slow Push.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, against the comp they're running, we just Slow Push. Top right. Or top left, sorry.
What happens with the Winston jumps off? Break shield, kill him?
Winston's setting back points.
Out, back out into here. They can't really push him.
Okay, I'm here.
Oh, shit. I'm dead.
Nice to death.
He's dead.
I'm low. Break shield. Yeah, he's monkey. Slow. Focus monkey. Nice.
Two dead.
He's low. Down.
Wow.
Let's push. Point.
Oh god, Adam.
What the fuck?
Just heal up.
Get in the mega.
Oh my god, he's so low. Genji?
He's trolling, dude.
They're playing so aggressive.
Oh god, they're actually like holding this.
On him.
Him down. Pop D.Va. Where's Genji?
Noble monkey.
I'm on Genji. Down. D.Va. Winston.
Dead.
I whipped.
What?
And then I thought he was.
So even if you didn't whip, that's a mini D.Va dog. What?
I was seeing the monkey, but I didn't know he was full.
Bro, that crouch animation is such a... Okay. Let's think about what ults they have. They have no Genji anymore.
Yeah, they're not.
They're far from that. Did they use High Noon last fight?
Yeah. He used High Noon, but I don't think he popped it though.
Okay, so
yeah, he did.
60-70%. Nice. Monkey is probably around 80%. I would say he used it a while ago.
Are you ready to help me? Probably here.
I would assume they're both their support ults.
They're pushing you, I think.
Yeah.
Charging. I'm charging that.
Spinning out.
I got a pin.
High Noon in the back. Oh my god, I'm so pissed, dude. I got baited.
Surefire's in the market.
They're pushing us.
I'm dead, I think.
Retreat to spawn, dude. Alright, we gotta wait for a jerk.
They dropped the bead for that. I'm recharging shield.
Do you think they have transcendence?
Yeah, they probably have both their support ults.
Are we close to barrier? I mean, yeah.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, we could save Sword.
Yo, Reaper behind us! Mark it! Pop shield! High Noon? He's probably gonna peek around the corner. Here.
I have all.
Alright. We can push. Down. Kill monkey! Oh, I can
fuck.
Oh my god.
I made this.
We got sure for. We can go.
We're sure for, dude. He just comes from fucking.
Mark it. He's just marking.
You wanna push him? Yeah, I never see him, dude. Like,
they're down. They're down.
Yeah, we have barrier sword now, so.
Yeah. They use transcendence or no?
Yeah.
They did?
Last fight.
Okay.
I think they beat him.
They might have several.
I'm left
check
house
corner,
right now?
Check corners.
Tracer's low. She has to recall. Maybe not.
We should speed here soon, though.
Tracer? Speeded.
Oh my god. McCree's pretty low. Probably getting healed, though.
Tracer's low. Should we call?
I'm stranded.
Careful. I'm running back. I think... Whoa.
I'm so dead.
Alright, we need to regroup. I think we need to go left door. They're just spawn camping that place.
How's my...
I have High Noon. We can push with High Noon. They probably have Transcendence.
My mic's so for that.
Oh. I'm pretty sure they have High Noon as well, and they have no Graviton. They might have
Muckle. They have beat, no doubt.
Yeah. They got bomb.
Ferris is gonna be flanking.
Yeah, she's behind us.
High Noon.
I'm gonna die.
Let me turn around.
Oh.
Holy shit, 6 HP.
They're just winning off of ults. I think we need like some sort of shred. So like Roadhog or Reaper, you know?
I just walked off right now.
They have both their support ults, probably.
Yeah.
I think someone's above us, maybe? I don't know.
Oh, we're dead. Monkey's part.
We should have used Sword Voice sooner.
Yeah, I was trying to say that, but my mic was muted. I didn't realize. I was saying that they had no support ults. We should have just ulted with Genji.
Yeah.
Let's go left door.
But my mic was muted, that was my bad.
I have a Trace to the far left, I think. And killer.
Let's go through market, dude. We just lose every time we go through there.
Okay.
They have no Graviton, so... Trace is down, Trace is down!
Oh, never mind.
High Noon in here?
Sorry, is Mart.
Someone's coming, I'm dropping High Noon. I'm gonna push cart. If I went to shield.
I almost had beat. They have both support ults.
Yeah.
We have to get a fat Earth Shatter.
He's gonna go high ground, I think, in the McCree.
Nah, he's just playing out. Monkey came out. Oh, I'm ulting here.
Holding.
Kill Zarya.
High Noon, careful. The
there's a Tracer on me in the back, I need help.
Smart.
Down. Winston?
Reaper, Winston's marked.
Fuck this fucking payload, dude!
sorry.
You saw it, dude!
Yeah, I saw it.
We just used all our ults.
Yeah.
Bro, I keep headshotting this Tracer, it feels so good.
I don't think I need to use mine.
I have Hanun. They're gonna have bomb. They might be close to Graviton. What support ults have they used recently?
They didn't use beat though.
Okay, okay. No, they used beat, didn't they?
Monkey's Mark. So.
Bombs down.
Trace is down.
We should play aggressive here.
Zarya's Mark. Monkey's Mark.
Winston? Break Winston's shield. I need help.
Monkey's Mark. He knocks me forward.
Play safe. Try not to take a picture.
I'm fine.
There goes left side.
Oh my god.
Winston's up top.
Go for Tracer.
No rewind.
There's a Winston up top.
I have ult soon.
What do you have?
7-8. Right. We can push high noon. Wait, do they have Graviton? They probably do, huh?
Tracer's above us, behind us now.
Lit. I need help with Winston.
I'm gonna die to Monkey.
Oh my god, I didn't see behind noon.
Oh my god.
I don't know. I think we should switch to Reaper.
I'll just use ult and then I'll switch if it's not working. But
yeah, we have the Graviton. But your Graviton sword.
It's hard because the monkey engages on us first, so we need to bear your speed in. Wait for me, I'm out there.
Push the tunnel.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Just in the mirage.
This is the top.
Sorry, it's Mark.
Chase it behind.
Oh god. I don't want to die to that.
Keep pushing, keep pushing. Wait till they push on us and I'll...
Trace is behind us, so... Trace is down.
Nice. Alright,
someone's right side, Lucio.
McCree marks. So you got a mark. You got a
Winston behind. Dead. Winston's low, behind us.
Good, Winston. Newcomb.
Burn Winston.
Where's the Winston?
He got large.
Push past him. Kill anybody up here.
So Tracer.
Tracer's marked.
Down?
Nice. I didn't even mark. McCree's marked.
Reaver done? Nice. Okay. I'll take it.
Yeah,
we didn't get their time, but I just kept hitting sure for dog. I don't know.
I mean, you did that on the end, but at the beginning, that was not happening. What we need to do is make sure that you kill her, dude.
The beginning it wasn't happening, but the middle and the end, I was owning her.
Yeah, you were destroying
literally the whole time. Once I killed her up top, when we were walking at a spawn, came through, killed her again at bus, and then I killed her like 4 times in a row. Damn it, I couldn't type my mother. It's too late now. It's too late.
You kill her, we win the fight, dude.
Alright, what do you want me to go? Zarya Junkrat or Roadhog Zarya? Reaper Zarya.
What Envy does is Reaper Roadhog. I mean, Reaper Junk Symmetra. We could just do that without the Symmetra.
You mean with the Symmetra?
No.
It's your guys' call, but I'd rather not change it up too much. Just because we don't have experience with Symmetra.
You know, guys, say trial coach.
I like him.
Just because they're like, whoa.
Right, he could be another Agilities, boys. I don't know.
What do you mean?
Like, we're like trial, but we never try to find anyone else. You know? Him, honestly, Kurjun compared to TK is like diamonds compared to sand, you feel me? Like.
What did they do here? They do that monkey, right?
I don't know, dude.
Probably.
Yeah, I think they run monkey.
I have not studied any of odds. I've seen that.
The monkey's always jumping on height, by the way, so agilities be close to him. And it might be positioned further back if they have a monkey.
Okay.
Is your mic muted, Hype?
Probably.
Hype's mic's muted.
Mike Mutt?
Muted. Hype is AFK.
Probably.
Probably.
Chase is going left side? Mega? Yeah. Winston's top left? Lucky. Oh, let's set up. We don't want them to have too much time to think about what they want to do.
Reaper's Mark's
gonna be top left.
Right. Reaper Mark's ran right.
Do they have a Tracer?
Wanna fight on choke?
Yeah, let's fight on choke.
Come in secret, I think. Winston's secret.
Yeah, I'm gonna play in house.
Is he secret right now?
Reaper's right side stairs right now.
Yo, we might be able to push him in. You wanna kill Kai Kai?
Yeah, we can. We can push
him. He's above.
Push mid.
Reaper fell back. Reaper fell back onto their team. There's a Genji. Tracer's here.
What's? Oh fuck.
Tracer's one hit.
Oh fuck. Rip.
Damn, bro.
I think we went too late. And like when they were rotating, we should have gone.
Yeah. Let's just set up.
Because we knew we called the monkey going secret like way before.
Yeah, I don't know, dude. I heard Reaper top right, but he was on the corner, left side. Winston's up top, bank. Reaper's coming! Nami cure! You're alone. I'm not with you. Dude, I can't snipe. I think there's a Winston bank. Trish is left side. He's gonna go mini, probably.
Reaper's in here.
Reaper's marked in there. He got shielded. Reaper's marked dead.
Reaper, nice. Push bank. There's gonna be a Tracer on left side. We can push anyone here, basically.
We wanna drop
him. Go on.
Yeah, we can drop
him. Yeah.
He doesn't get fed?
Yeah.
Yeah. Careful.
Alright,
there's something up there, dude.
He's marked.
Just back up. Go on top of bank.
Got him.
Oh! Nice, dude.
Fade away.
That's it.
Oh my god.
Are you okay?
He probably has bomb.
He's gonna bomb the fuck
check
out
your corners,
you
check corners.
He's up top. He's just up top on the open.
Okay. Don't.
I have high noon, basically.
Nami.
Winston looks like he wants to jump.
Stay drop.
I have high noon.
Hold on. Do you want to high noon as we drop?
Tracer's down here.
Zen's
low. Tracer's on my back.
Are you good?
No. I'm gonna die.
I'm chasing.
Dash past me.
I'm gonna drop on the cart. Drop on the cart.
Okay, we're not with you yet.
They Sineta ulted me. What the fuck?
Monkey's marked.
They don't have Sineta ult.
I'm gonna ult.
Tracer's down. High nooning.
Zen's down.
There's a Reaper in bank. Reaper in bank. I'm hitting Winston.
He's marked. Dead.
Nice. Chase Reaper.
Right.
I think he raised it. Good job.
I got him.
Oh, Surfer's right? Agilities?
Yeah, ulted.
Alright, we used a lot of ults, but it's cool. It's cool.
I might be.
They used Sineta ult? I don't know if they.
They have a McCree
they might
now, this instead
fight.
Of Tracer.
Okay,
they're going left. Can we get over there?
Yeah. They're going upper him? Left?
Sounds like it.
Do they have a Ryan now?
They're dropping on point.
Ryan's marked. We gotta drop.
Oh my god.
Then the other's
I'm on the McCree. McCree's dead.
Right, Reaper's nice. Marked. Reaper's marked.
Get to point.
I'm on point.
Reaper's marked.
I'm a Graviton up here. Get Reaper. Down. I need help up here. I'm low.
You're just gonna win. They have no DPS.
I'm hitting Zarya. Or actually, I'm on Ryan.
Zarya.
Adam behind the white van. Or van.
Oh, Zarya.
Adam behind the van.
Speed in 2 seconds. Right? Speed in two.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my
damn.
God.
Oh, Reaper. Or McCree to the left side.
Did they use Graviton?
I'm voting for you.
Alright, 3 more minutes. What else coming up?
There's a Reaper and Trish.
Reaper's hit. He's hit.
Who's close to ult?
Lit up, dude.
Anybody close to ult?
McCree's showing late to the fights, right? He's trying to high noon or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, someone stop.
Yeah, they're in church. I'm hit.
We need to be ready for a drop.
We need to be ready for a drop.
Watch the left. Kill. Mark him.
He's marked.
They're pushing through church. Ryan pushing through church.
Oh, yeah, I got moved. Be careful.
Yeah, Zerg Shredder, right?
Probably. I got moved. I'm not there.
I'm zoning the back. Two down.
Nice. He's marked.
Down. Push bank.
Right on point.
He's marked. He's dead. Got him.
Oh shit, Reaper. Wait, what the hell?
You guys want to set up top left this time?
Yeah, he has high noon, so that's what they want to do.
Can we set up top left?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah.
They're here. Hello,
I'm not there though. I have to run through bank. Maybe?
They're, not all of them are up there yet.
They're coming upstairs.
Zarya lower coast?
Yeah.
I think they're all lower. Watch out for high noon. I'm watching top. I hear someone below me. They might be going through main.
Dropping on point. I'm on point.
Marking whoever I can.
Yo, Reaper no shift.
Can you flash it?
Reiner.
Ryan's marked. Oh, he ulted. Coming in with ult. Gonna use it. Widow, Widow, left that! Widow, Reaper, Reaper left! Reaper left! Reaper left!
On cart.
Reaper on cart. He's lit. I'm ending.
Holy shit.
Fuck!
Reaper's marked.
Yeah, what is left side? She's looking at
me. It's okay, I'm zoning here. Never mind.
We should
fuck
give
me up.
Give, just give.
Okay, they have a wood enough.
What a random ass pick. I think I might just suicide. I'll try to get as much charge as I can. Yeah, I'm just gonna suicide.
Okay. I should probably suicide too.
They have walls.
Just still have a widow.
Just try to regroup. Yeah. Don't be in a position where a widow can pick you.
The walls out at 30.
On she's on top left. She's on top left already. Be careful.
I'm coming back. 70 high noon. They have walls, so make sure to be careful. They're gonna Reaper's have a Reaper ult. 100% Reaper ult. Oh god.
Here, she's on bridge. She's on bridge.
Reaper's on bridge.
Except for the mine right here.
She's dead.
What is
nice.
That?
Nice. Good snipe, dude.
They're gonna switch.
Still down to Lucio, though.
I can ult speed ult.
70.
No, I'm dead.
So Yana's marked in the back. He backed off.
Reinhardt's alone.
Sorry, Mark.
Reaper on point. Reaper on point. Kill Reaper. He's super low. Push him.
He's marked.
Down. Zarya?
Can we kill Ryan?
Reinhardt.
We can.
Dead. Marked.
Down.
Zarya.
Let's just set up. There's a McCree there.
Okay. We have their shadow.
Hurry, just run. I'll peel for you. Good job. I have high noon. They're far from high noon. They probably have Death Blossom, and they probably have Graviton, so we need to be careful for that. Where's their Earth Shatter and support ults?
I'm not sure.
I haven't seen Earth Shatter for forever.
Yada has ult.
Probably has Earth Shatter. They probably have Shinsen.
I think they're top left.
I think.
You want to go in there?
I don't know.
I have ult. But you guys are deep in there.
Two down. I think Reaper, down.
Nice. Someone's on point.
McCree.
McCree.
He's down. Dead.
Alright, set up.
Yeah,
okay, so they use Death Blossom. They still probably have Graviton and Earth Shatter. Did any supports use their ult? I think Lucio's close. I don't think he has it just yet.
Zen used his ult, Lucio didn't.
Okay.
I used mine.
I guarantee they have Lucio ult then. Oh, if Zen would just pop his ult.
Try to flash his shield. Trying to flash his shield right now.
Marking. Trying to break shield.
Flashing? Oh, nice, I missed. I'm so sorry.
I got it.
Oh, I got ulted. Wow.
Sorry. Shit.
Yeah. Alright, just regroup. I'm so sorry. Generally, my bad. We don't have to switch to stall. Maybe we do, actually, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Shit, I'll go mid. I'll rip.
I got it.
Get on it, mate.
I'm on it.
Ah, I got pinned to it.
Oh, yes.
Hanun in the back? I'm dead.
Oh, I'm gonna heal. Oh no!
Alright, good job, boys. That's good. That was my bad. I shouldn't have missed that flash. I think he walked back. I might just be bad, but I missed.
That triggers Nami, dude.
Quick thing, guys. They're playing mind games with you. They're trying to get you to look in one direction to do one thing. Make sure you have visual confirmation before you make a call.
Alright.
Like, the Winston burned you because they jumped, and I don't know if it was a fail attempt or whatever, but you bid on it, you engaged, and then you got collapsed on. That's why you lost first point.
Mm-hmm.
And then on third phase, basically, they got you to look the other way, and Widow got a free pick. And you didn't see the flex in time.
That's weird. What did they run? Chaser Reaper, right?
What do they run? Chaser Reaper, yeah.
Should we do that? Or you want to run Pharah?
I don't want to run Pharah.
No, I'm not running Pharah. I'm just
running Genji. Genji's stronger on first point.
You want to Tracer Genji, or...
I don't know. Can you Tracer against these guys?
Yeah, they like to run Soldier Reaper, so... Or Soldier McCree, so Tracer gets worse.
I don't think that'd be very good. I'll just McCree here.
Just come McCree.
I think they might run a Reaper, though.
They probably will, yeah. So, I don't know if Agility's not a Genji or a Reaper.
What do you guys think?
I think it depends on what they have. Because, I mean... It depends their positioning. If they're positioning far in the back, Genji would be better. But if they're kind of just, like, close range, we can just go Reaper and Death Ball.
Let's go Reaper.
Do whatever you feel more comfortable on, because either one's good here. Depends on the positioning, you know?
It's probably more comfortable on Genji, I just want to practice for against the players.
It's good, it's good, it's good.
Oh shit.
Trace is red on building? Red building?
Red, red.
Should we call? Should we call? I'm gonna jump on her again, alright?
Okay.
Trace is left side, remember to engage mid. She's red building?
God damn. There's not everyone up there.
You need to back up. Just burn their shield if you can for now.
Shield's like broken.
Trace is on red. Red. Yeah. To the left.
Very low now.
On the red building.
Damn.
She's hiding up there. She's still up
she's
there.
She's still there.
If I could TP, do you guys can shield me?
And she's still up there. Yeah. She's still up there.
Can you shield me?
Should I do it?
Who wants to... Don't take it up there. You wanna
kill Grim Shooter?
I'll just go Genji.
We have to go left.
Yeah. Let's go left so Tracer gets useless over there, and she'll have to reposition. He's up here. She dropped. She's main.
Alright, let's push on it. I have ult soon.
I have no speed.
How long?
2 seconds. Alright, I'm speeding now. Speed.
No shield, careful.
Right, oh, Greg goes down. I got ulted.
I got pinned.
Yeah. You guys, okay.
Nice. There's two ults. Two ults. I'm just gonna die.
I'd have Graviton when we get back.
Alright. Let's just go main then.
No. It doesn't reach.
Run, Hyperdev, run!
Yeah. I like the left push. I think we just waited too long.
How do you get a shield?
They don't have. They have Graviton, yeah?
They should, yeah.
Yeah, I have Graviton. So do they.
Okay, Graviton probably both of their support ults.
You kind of have to have Monkey go from the side, and then we engage in main or something.
Why?
Yeah. Just so you take their attention for a second. Push in.
Can Monkey jump over this building?
Fisher, no recall.
Okay. I have shield, but I'm main.
Wait, I'm jumping.
I'm jumping, jumping.
I got Trevor.
There's a
bit. Nice. Zarya.
Reinhardt, I'm playing.
What?
Okay, Zarya's like 1 HP.
Reinhardt, dead. Nice.
Good chicken shit.
I one shot sure for like one.
Yeah, how the fuck did you do that?
Just headshot.
Damn. Fucking cheater, dude. That's how.
Oops.
All right. I can go top right with Hainan. Although they're probably gonna track my position. So
yeah, let's do the thing where Agilities and Nami get up on the ledge.
McCree's there. McCree's there.
I'm gonna jump. Do you have shoe?
Yeah.
Mister, we're there.
Okay. What's the portals did they use? They used turn 7?
Oh shit, McCree's end.
I think they used B, that's it.
Do you have a shield for me? Just send me one.
Nope.
McCree's top red, I think.
Alright, shield now.
We might be able to push these guys. I don't know.
McCree's top right. And Zenyatta. McCree, Zenyatta, top right. McCree's really low.
Zenyatta's down?
I missed last.
I wasn't watching.
Did it drop?
Yeah. I'm on the Reaper. On the Reaper still? Reaper's half?
Regroup back up.
Oh my god, dude, I didn't know she could peek there.
Remember, as soon as you guys, too many people commit to the right, they're gonna drop on us, so.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
How many people went to the right?
Everyone was looking there, and then they dropped down on our main.
Killed Zenyatta.
Just try not to get distracted by that.
Maybe we should just push past it so we
can jump on them.
There's a Reaper right there.
Top right.
High noon behind us.
God. Oh, we need a.
One Zarya.
Safe?
Fuck.
Zenyatta's low.
Careful, Nami, you're alone. You're dead.
Alright, let's just regroup.
Kill the right!
Mine.
Wait for Grim, Don't die.
Step back.
Wait for Grim, dude.
Fuck, you should've waited here. I have beat now, though. Do we have,
Yeah, we can dump Possum's shield.
I'm sorry, y'all coming up?
Hey, they're gonna have it. Reaper's dropping? I can't flash that.
Holding.
Any help with Reaper in the back? Can we kill Reaper?
Yeah.
He's marked. Headshotted.
They basically mirrored the ults that we used.
Careful, Nami. Careful. Yeah, we gotta play safer than that, and just like realize man advantage when they have one, and positionings, you know.
Why do you lock?
I can push left side through fountain while you guys are main, and then can high noon from there. You want to do that? How close to Monkey ult? High noon? Bridge?
Still the holding it.
He's holding it on the floor, by the way.
Got him.
Nice.
I'm on the Reinhardt. I'm gonna jump on top. On the side. I'm on the side.
Nice. I'm on Reinhardt.
I'm dead.
Is the Reaper above? Reaper. Kill Reaper. Okay, nice. Can we get Ryan?
Reaper hasn't died.
Kill Reaper.
I'm killing him.
Alright, Reinhardt.
Nice done.
I have two more minutes left.
Me and Hyper are way behind, but yeah.
Oh god, I'm in trouble. I'm going up top.
We have to contest this one more time, yeah. Surefire's low.
Nice. I'm on Zenyatta. He's low. Nice.
Whole thing.
Reaper.
Marking him wherever I can. Reaper's marked.
You gotta kill Reaper.
He's marked.
He's dead.
Ryan's 1 HP. Down. Nice. Alright, I had him in there because I just wanted to play safe.
They might have gotten a bad spawn.
Oh! McCree got a bad spawn! Nice. Zenyatta, if we can.
Push cart. We didn't even get the checkpoint.
We got the checkpoint.
No, there's the wall, the door's open.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, they're setting up high ground.
I almost had B.
We're doing good, boys. Reaper's right side. We're just
gonna
push main.
We're gonna have ult soon.
Pressure shield. 33 high noon.
I got
Ryan's marked. Ryan's marked.
Ryan's half.
Jumping Ryan. Again? Can I jump?
Oh, I don't have shield.
Top right, I think. Yeah, top right.
He dropped. I have ult here.
Alright.
Is Zenyatta ulted? I'm on Reaper. Oh.
That's all split.
Alright, pushing. Here, back up.
Oh, McCree. I mean, Reaper.
I have ult, so.
I've noticed that as soon as...
Lucio's down.
Nice.
Oh, I'm gonna die to Reaper, though. Maybe?
Risky.
He's right side. Oh, with McCree. We need to be careful here, Nami.
Yeah, hold on.
I need to wait for stun.
Rhino's...
I'm pushing right now.
The McCree rolls in a lot.
McCree's really low. Okay, he's healing.
So...
Okay, how close to your ult, Nami?
Do we have any support ults for Dragonblade?
No.
Press E.
Can you shoot me?
They don't have any support ults
either.
No. Right? They use it,
they're gonna push
us.
Don't get pushed.
No, we don't.
Nami, how close are you to ult?
I said 40%.
I know,
30.
Wait. Don't get picked, don't fight.
Okay.
Yep, I have shield.
Okay, you wanna jump on them, Nami, and I can high noon from the ground?
Okay.
Is that bridge?
I'm ready.
You wanna do that?
Yes.
You ready? Let's go.
Go. Oh, they're kind of.
Whoa. They had all their ults for that.
Do we just want to Reinhardt?
Well, there's a Yada has.
Okay, never mind. Just stay on it.
Yeah, we just gotta get there.
We can't. I don't think we can Gunji ult anymore. There's a Yada has ult now.
We just need to try to focus him and force it.
Okay, do you want me to ult them right there? I'm gonna do it.
He's marked. Yeah. Oh, never mind. Zarya's marked. Reinhardt's marked. Zarya's remarked.
Nice, enforce it. I'm gonna put that. I'm an all red after.
Play safe. Yo, there's a Lucio on Kurt. Down.
Drop him. He's marked.
I'm dead.
Got two of them.
Nice.
Need help with Ryan?
I have ult now.
Zarya. A Reaper.
Pushing.
Zarya?
Nice.
Holy shit, I just killed all of them.
Three cart, the rest push up. I'm ready for a flash.
We have to contest one more time.
You see us coming?
I don't think so. Oh yeah.
I think so, yeah.
Tracer's marked.
I got booked off.
Tracer, no dash.
Zen's low.
You don't die, Jildis are gonna respawn.
Lucio, just get Lucio.
Soldier bind.
Lucio dead. I must have beat.
Soldier's dead.
I'm on Tracer.
I'm not there, okay. I'm right back, I'm here.
Sorry.
Surfer's dead.
An inning? We did it.
We beat the map, yeah!
Holy shit, agility, dude.
You saw that, dude?
Did we win
I first that? Person the entire thing.
No, we didn't win that.
That was fucking insane.
Oh, that was 18, right? That was 18 minutes? Never mind.
You got like 10 kills in the last 30 seconds.
Saying, dude, agility's popping off, man. Rest in peace, Surefour, dude. His career's over.
That was weird. They popped Zenyatta ult for Monkey.
I don't think they tracked his ult. Agility's ult, because that really wasn't worth it.
Yeah, they did. I think they did track it. It's just we baited out the Zenyatta ult. Me and Nami did, I think. So, and then I ulted right after that.
Okay, he did that on the other map as well, I think. Numbani.
So that's really good. Nami and Agility's dashed in. Well, they jumped in at the same time. And the way
I'm
dashing, I won't. Never mind, it's good.
I can't even understand you, dog.
Yeah, you're lagging as fuck, dude.
It was a good bait, alright?
Great bait. Good bait.
They had to respect it. That's what
do you rate it?
Happened. I think Adam did pop it early, but the trance pop was a respect for something popping off with it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think it was a good call, but also bad. It was a call that was hard to not make, you know?
Yep.
So we're just running the same comp, basically, right here, because...
Yeah. I like this.
The biggest thing from the last two maps I've seen you guys, if Surefour is trying to be fucking annoying, ignore fucking Surefour. Surefour. We all know he's just trying to buy time. Well, completely ignore. Honor the fact that he is a tracer and he's looking for a pick, but rotate to the left sooner. When you did the first push on Dorado, make that call a little bit sooner, or collapse on him. If he's going to sit there and harass you, heal it up and take the ult chip.
Mm-hmm. So do you think we should have... The left call was good?
Yeah, the left call was good. Yeah. I just think you needed to make it like 20 seconds sooner.
I agree.
Right, I'm muting again.
Okay. I heard
monkey jumped. Left side. I think he's in the tunnel. Or he's up here.
Remember, shift walk, right? So they... Lucio's up here. You don't want them to hear your footsteps.
They're hiding somewhere.
They're tunnel. They're top tunnel. They're dropping.
I got one-shotted.
Yo, Reaper's low.
Reaper's low.
I'm dead.
Tracer top tunnels? Dropped?
Tracer's low.
This is weird. Okay, you wanna just push through top and then we can control high ground and then drop on them? Do you want?
Yeah, you wanna get
the They're doing the same thing!
Same fucking thing. I can try to get a flash again. Ryan? Or Reaper's almost dead? What?
Careful, Grammy on the front line.
Reaper? What's in the name? Fuck.
Alright, we got one pick.
Calls
how are you right dying, Hype?
They're just boosting in on me.
Yeah, no, but just chill in the back.
Yeah. We called that they were doing it again, so... Suggest...
Alright, let's go through the top left tunnel.
Yeah. Top left tunnel. I have High Noon.
We're waiting. This is going back to speed boost, isn't it?
Oh, okay. Pretty much, Tracer boosts in on me, distracts me.
Alright, you're the safest in that tunnel, trust me.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Let's get one on cart.
Yeah, I'm gonna cart.
Let me go give me charge.
I have Hanunu now. Hanunu from the side, actually.
Reaper's right here.
Reaper. I almost have B.
Reaper's marked.
Reaper's
up. What's that?
Monkey's marked.
Tracer behind.
Flashing him? I'm super low. Zarya? Or Chaser.
Tracer's marked.
Use pulse.
Damn, the bets I get at Winston.
Zenyatta-san?
Tracer's marked.
Careful, Grim, you're alone.
No!
Good job, Grim.
Nice.
Zenyatta and Tracer down. We win this fight. There's a Zarya on point.
Shield in 5 seconds.
Get Zarya.
Mark, shield for you.
She's moving up right now. I'm behind you.
Reaper's marked.
Oh, shit.
People are gonna be back soon. They're coming
here. Zarya's marked. Dead.
Nice. Are they gonna
they're
be
top
up?
They're top right.
I'm gonna rotate up high, and then High Noon. Try to zone them. Reaper, garage right now? I think?
Yes.
They're gonna get test.
Hanuning?
Tracer's on you.
She's down.
Reaper's super low.
Zenyatta on top of garage. Agilities, you can contest him. He's alone.
I'm jumping on the sand. He's weak.
Nice. Damn, he wasn't even trying to kill me on a dash window.
Alright. I am not safe up there. Monkey kills
me. We have transcendence.
No!
They're gonna have bombs.
Help me!
Oh shit! Nice on me. Alright, I'll
go. Reaper's really low. Am I
too? Alright, we have like more push.
Oh!
Alright, we gotta wait. At least I don't have a pulse anymore.
Winston on garage, Zarya on point with, I think that's Lucio, yeah. Tracer's ramp. Winston's jumping again.
Monkey's jumping on.
And the apple Tracer, I'm low.
Monkey's still marked. Monkey.
Reaper's on me as well.
Shit.
Monkey's still marked. Monkey's out.
Reaper chasing me?
I still have beat.
Oh my god, I was just gonna kill him.
Shit! Okay, we need to stop getting picked. No.
I was still alive from the last fight.
I gotta go.
This is marked.
I'm in the back.
Reaper's marked. I mean, monkey's marked, left side.
Get out of the car.
Monkey's half.
Oh my god, guys.
Oh my god.
Stop going one by one.
We didn't, dude. We were fucking. The Tracer was
just chill us. Until because Hype got picked. And then
no, you definitely went in right there and died instantly.
Yeah, but I mean, what about the whole map, dude? The Tracer just bombing us. They're dubbing our Sinyata.
Yeah, but I'm not talking about that. I'm not talking about that, though.
I think the first time was.
People aren't realizing that they're on the front lines once people die, so.
Yeah, as soon as they.
It's not that people are going in one by one, it's just that people should have retreated sooner. Yeah, and then Hype. Hype needs to. You need to be like in somewhere safer from Monkey. You can't just be out in the open. He's just gonna jump on you.
I wasn't. He told me to go up in the tunnels.
And then once you went in the Monkey tunnel, you're safe. Yeah,
Monkey
saved
jumps
you.
Me and I'm dead.
Okay, that's because people are bleeding. That's the safest place, though. Is what I'm telling you.
And definitely, y'all. As soon as they would pick one of you, they'd immediately take you and push you back to spawn. Like if it gets to that point and you're chaining that bad, just walk back into spawn.
Yeah. Because what happened was, Hyped got Tracer Bond, and then from there, we never recovered. Because we just kept, like, dying after someone respawned. Or respawned.
Bonded.
What?
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 Nothing, dude.
Same.
Alright. I kind of like what they did, though. It's like hard pushing it there. I don't know. I feel like that could be exploited though. We just weren't used to it, you know?
We just need a lot of teamwork for that one.
Yeah, I agree. I think we just kite back so like their initial drop is like done. And then like I outranged the Reaper at that point, so we just pick him or something.
If we get a pick, then we could push on them. Captain Amari, which is what they were doing. But they were forcing picks with Winston.
They have a fucking Hanzo? And a Widow?
They're trying,
Oh my, and they have a Bastion.
Can I break the shield?
Yo, this is cool.
No shield, guys, be careful.
Where's this Bastion at?
You know, because they don't have to push it that far, that's why.
Oh, they're playing like fucking actual competitive.
I'm dropping.
We have to deal with the people in the back, it's kind of hard to drop.
I'm gonna try and go behind the back.
Bastion's back left.
He's low. He's really low.
They're all left side, in the back. I'm hitting Reaper. Run. Careful.
Bastion's marked.
Whoa, Widow's top right. I need help.
Coming up.
Be careful, there's a Widow top right. No one can hide. She has walls?
Oh my god.
Recover shatter?
I tried backing up.
I need heals. I'm dead.
She's still up there. I'm just in a really shitty spot.
Let me get the mega. Oh my gosh.
How did I kill you?
No, oh, shit. Watching a very weird angle.
Oh, that was the weirdest angle. You killed me from there too.
Our comp is not good against us at all.
Yeah. Should have went, actually.
Because no one in the world runs. Like, they're just trolling.
Redo.
Was someone pressuring you to get out of there and then getting picked by the Widow? Hype?
Hmm?
Was someone pressuring you out of your
star position completely? Most of us were on the floor, so.
Well, I was down on the ground, but then Grim needed health up there, so I had to run up there. I went to go throw him an orb, and then I got picked by the Widow.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think we should have dropped there, because like they were... there was only a couple on the cart, and then the like long ranges were just sitting there.
If we drop, it's only gonna be me and the Reaper.
Yeah, I know, but then we get left foes up top, and you guys are kind of alone down there, and it's just not good versus their long range comp. They had an Ana and Hanzo and Widow. We have to like engage hard onto them instead of the people up in front. Otherwise, they're just gonna. That's what they want. They want to have that space, and we created it for them, you know? So I think in that instance, we face the Rhine Shield towards them and just speed boost onto them. No? Something. I don't know. That's just like a really troll comp. Like, I think they felt bad for us, like, that they just fucking...
No, they definitely did.
Like, they brought it back, dude.
Plus, well, the thing was right there, so...
Yeah, yeah.
They just wanted to make sure that they can beat us with their troll picks.
I'm kind of bummed.
Look like just a bunch of random picks.
No, no!
So they're in the same thing?
Are they really? Oh my god,
oh,
they
I got hit, I got hit. Run that ranch shield if you can.
I don't know about as far now.
Where's their Widow? Where's their snipers and everything?
It's at the bottom. At the bottom.
Widow's grapple hooking
there?
She's looking for grapple hook, here.
Can't.
Can we drop?
I'm gonna drop, Widow. I'm dropping.
You wanna push on the people on the left? Widow's really, like, left side.
Ashian and Widow left side. Ashian and Widow left side, left side.
I'm weak.
Same thing's happening.
Shit, dude.
We just need a regroup for Nami.
You throw on me?
I'm playing around Bastion on the small health pack cliff.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude.
That
fire striking was so stupid.
They have walls.
Aww.
Oh my god.
Bad spot.
The only reason I ran Reaper again is because I thought they weren't going to do the troll pick.
We just got to give it to them. Yeah, we did the same thing. We dropped on the cart. And Widow was like really close to us left side. We should have just pushed her down. You know?
I mean, is it actually a troll pick? What if that actually works?
I think it's pretty
true. I mean, it works, but we made it work two times in a row, you know? We dropped the people who we shouldn't. We should have just speed boosted left onto the snipers. Oh, she's going for a fucking grapple shot.
Alright, so let's speed this on this Widow. Or,
oh my god, she's rushing.
Okay.
No shield, no shield, no shield.
I'm lighting her.
Alright, so speed this on this Widow, yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Just kid.
Alright, she's gonna back.
Rank her!
He's marked.
Oh.
Zenyatta on point. Zenyatta's low on point.
Nice, cover guess.
Nice. Where's Widow?
It just disengaged.
Grapple shotting? Main?
I'm back. It's a 65.
Not me, where are you going?
Bastion's going to close, let me try and kill him.
I'm coming with you. I have a ult.
I'm hiding garage.
A Bastion.
There's
a Hanzo on the floor.
Their Hanzo's marked.
Full agilities.
Might be dead.
Alright, tell me if you get out.
Their Widow's marked. Their Widow's dead.
What is down?
I
have Hanzo's marked. Hanzo's marked.
Keep shit up. Go on bridge.
Ready?
I'm high nooning.
Halting.
He's left side garage. Left side garage.
Marius, Marius. I'm coming in with all.
Tank top.
That's coming from cave. On the garage. I'm running back.
Tank.
Nice shot, nice shot.
Tank marks.
They have walls, okay.
I think
they have no Hanzo ults. Watch out for that Widow. Make sure you know where she is.
She's on the left spawn cliff.
Alright, we should set up. Maybe we want to hold garage versus this comp.
Yeah, I think we want to hold this so we can push on the snipers.
Okay. Quick, on me. I need your shield. I don't know where she is.
Come on.
Oh, I fell.
Shit.
I can come up
with monkey now.
Just
monkey
watch tracer? Out for the grapple hook. Watch out for the
monkey tracer.
So they have Zen ult.
Zen's marked. Yeah, he does. He has ult.
We should engage on there before the monkey engages on us.
Alright, let's go.
We have a sword as well. I have a shield for your sword.
Get McCree.
All the sword in.
Down.
He shielded.
Transcendence.
I need health in the house, maybe? What's it chasing me in the house?
That's on.
I targets.
Alright. Give it up. Give it up. No, we can't contest it, right?
No.
Yeah. I just set up. You wanna go on the top left room like Ono?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we could.
Yeah, should be good against Monkey Tracer.
We shouldn't
until she gets.
Yeah. Okay.
She's farming for bomb, and then it's gonna
she's
lose
smart.
The spot.
She
yet.
Ran away.
Did you jump top?
Hold it.
Oh, what's his zombie?
There's
what's
a fucking creature.
He's low.
Tracer's up here.
No bomb.
No, nah, let's just hold main.
Damn it, dude. Tracer's still there.
None.
Nice.
Need help with Winston. Reaper's main, I need help.
Yeah, I was healing boosting you.
Hitting Winston.
Winston's gonna fade.
He's marked.
Winston. Yeah. I have Hanyun.
I have ult as well. Agility's here close. Oh, we have you go Earth Shatter after my ult. Friend the shield.
Tracer's left side. Serious?
Zombie.
Hanyun main.
You found me.
Oh, I got him. Oh, I hit him with that.
It's down, it's down, it's down.
She no recall Winston. On Tracer? No
Tracer,
recall
Tracer,
on
Tracer.
She's out.
I'm all here.
Shield.
Got Grego. Zenyatta. One hit. Got Zenyatta.
Tracer's right side, Mega. Monkey. I need help on cart.
Woo! It's popped off, baby.
She's still Chuck.
Dude, you lived with nothing.
Nice.
Hype.
What?
She was so close to fucking killing you.
Who?
Tracer.
When?
What do you mean when? Left side.
Yeah, I was hiding in the corner. She fucking recalled after I was killing her.
I'm striking. Gonna reach her shield.
Someone's low over there. I don't know who it was.
Reaver's low.
Oh.
We can push. Must be busy. Oh.
The best marks.
Tsunami?
Never mind. Oh, let him strike from behind. Strike from behind. Oh. He doesn't have ult.
I got pinned.
Disengage.
I can.
Spam that shield if we can.
I have no charge.
Yeah, Reaper just switched.
Alright, well, I need an ult if he was gonna.
On Reaper?
Reiner's on me.
Reaper's low.
I'm on Reyn.
I need help.
Reyn got boosted.
Have health on cart.
Reaper's coming, Sirius. Behind. Left spawn.
Oh my god.
Alright. Damn.
I did not.
Yeah, I think.
To be there.
Huh?
I did not expect Sure 4 to be there.
Yeah, neither did I.
What was our time?
6:05 or something.
For clarification, by the way, if that is their legit comp, going in on the snipers and the backline's the correct call, but as soon as you find the bastion that's protecting the backline, you have to clear it.
Sick comp.
The comp kind of makes sense, but I think they're trolling.
I'm not 100%
sure. You can tell there's a clear goal, a plan with that comp. Like, it's not just everyone picking
around. Yeah, Bastion was never playing forward. He was there specifically to protect the snipers. He was set up on every corner. If you had engaged upon them, he would collapse. You would basically collapse into a minigun, and the snipers basically pick you apart while the minigun breaks the shield, whatever. The tanks would collapse on you from behind. That's the concept of that comp. The Sure 4 wasn't playing offensive bastion. It was a defensive thing for the three snipers.
Made sense.
That comp was
I don't see the point of mono though.
I don't see the maybe just triple sniper.
It's not like we can. It's not like we were gonna swap to Genji, Winston, and fucking whatever on the first point, you know. So it works.
But ideally, we'd want a Widow of our own if they're using a bastion to protect their snipers.
I don't think any of us can outsnipe Weaver.
I don't think I want to.
Well, I mean, you don't have to outsnipe. You can stand behind our right hand shield.
No, you're right. Yeah,
you can hit the Hanzo. You can hit the. It just gives the Widow less freedom. And yeah.
Do they always fucking run monkey?
Yeah, they do.
Because the bat's one of the best monkeys in the game.
It's actually pretty true. TBH.
Our Kai was.
Only if there's a second monkey.
They're both really good. Yeah, they created the double monkey meta, actually.
Okay, Nami, can you be as good as the bet?
I don't think so.
Dude, I think he's already like 10 times better, dude. I mean, the bet sees Nami a monkey, literally gets the chills, dude. He's like, ooh.
Yeah.
It's Nami, dude. What do I do? Yeah.
I can make it better than Grego. I'm like poop go, alright?
Where should I hold as Tracer? Should I go like in hotel?
Dude, you're giving me charge.
Or should I go hotel?
Where who are you? I don't know.
You're running their comp?
Mostly Tracer's like hiding trying to get behind.
Do you think you can kill the Zenyatta faster than they can kill me?
Hopefully they didn't see me.
Grim never kills Zenyattas.
Wait, shh.
I have Ana.
Ana.
It's like the same comp.
Are they going arches?
They have a
They have a
Widow.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I think it's the same
comp. My shield is very weak.
Can you lay your shield down to give me some charge?
Tell me when they start engaging. Widow security! Widow security! Ana's in the truck in the middle.
No shield!
Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't know I was on top of the car, so I wouldn't get headshot.
Trevor's white.
What does that sound?
Nice.
Minor smarts.
And discorded?
Can you order?
Hanzo on top of white.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hanzo on top
I'm
of white right
left
now.
Side. I'm shielding left side.
Anyone want to come get Hanzo with me?
I they have no Widow. Zenyatta's archers.
Hanzo's marked. Hanzo's marked up there. Nice.
We should push him. Nice. Nice. I'm with you, Agilities.
Zarya's marked.
Dropping these guys. Get Zarya. Actually, McCree in the back.
I have a shield for you,
Agilities. Right, 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 right. Dead.
Nice.
McCree. Dead. Zarya.
Alright.
Nice.
Zarya's weak.
Good job.
83.
Do the same thing.
No Hanzo.
Hey, they're not trolling.
I'm gonna go alley.
Greg is probably just gonna ult Reinhardt.
Hey, tell me if they push main or if someone goes alley. Okay.
They're going alley. Main, they're main.
I have ult for this.
Do it. I'm gonna.
I'm on Zenyatta. Oh my god!
Brian's marked. Tap. Great.
Do you have a Zarya? Zarya cafe?
Okay,
Zarya back cafe.
When do you have speed?
Thing.
Right now? Right now. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Are we in it? Are we gonna lose this?
Yeah, we're gonna
lose it.
Okay, I'm switching McCree then.
Damn it, dude. If I can get ult there.
It's fine. Everyone go saloon. Just rush saloon. And then we'll go up elevator. Show high ground. Reaper
teleport.
I think he's on saloon.
McCree's at alley right now. Careful.
Reaper's low?
McCree's alley going up elevator right now alone.
He has a
Reaper's
horse,
down.
Yeah.
Reaper's down. Yeah, Hype, you should have just rotated Saloon. It's too risky to go bank.
At that point. Over here.
Oh. I still have Death Blossom. Let's go on bank.
Yeah, bank. Okay, so... I hear McCree.
McCree's Mars.
He's bottom right. I think he has
jump
ult.
First if we're gonna drop.
Alright, Nami go and then Agility's after us. I'll shield Agility's.
Or we jump go. Reaper's
anybody?
Reaper's flanking.
Alright, let's go before we get flanked.
I'm jumping on
Ascend. Hitting Reaper?
I'm gonna wait till Zenyatta ult.
Okay.
High noon, back left, I think. On point.
I have no speed.
Vincent jumped up, bank. Okay.
I have beat though.
McCree's low, 1 HP down. I'm on Lucio. Nice. Good job, Agilities.
Trifur's low. Zenyatta's half.
What's this gonna die? Down?
Yeah, nice.
I have 100
on point.
Jump in on the point.
Zarya's half.
Get Reaper.
Zarya, just kill Zarya and then Reaper. She got the health pack. Get Reaper.
Sorry.
She just wasted that.
Chase Reaper if you can. He's so low.
I'm jumping. Jumping on McCree. McCree's half. I got flash.
Monkey zombie.
They're back. Get back.
No, where are you going? Hype! Get the fuck out!
Trying to get the health pack.
No, just leave.
Yeah, shields, bro.
I have Hanun.
Okay, Orb up top.
They have a D.Va monkey.
Where are they?
Alley. No, there's a Reaper alley. No, Reaper's low.
I have my
They're on top of saloon. I'm gonna die, maybe.
I had a wall.
McCree's marked.
Do we want to hold this back?
Never mind. I gotta back up. I'm good. They
rushed. Yeah, I was speeding you out, Hype, but you were putting yourself in a corner.
I didn't know you were speeding. I thought it was down. You gotta tell me when you speed.
I know, but I thought you wouldn't just back yourself in a corner.
Just say speed out.
I was trying to grab the...
They're pushing. Oh, just focus.
See, we...
I'm low.
Stop marking and pay attention.
McCree's marked. McCree's marked.
I'm switching Ryan.
McCree's one hit.
Zenyatta's
can't get him. I can't get him.
I have high noon. Wait, we should switch to Ryan.
He is. Oh.
I have B.
They're main right now. I have high noon for main push. I think they actually have high noon. So.
Right, top off.
Yeah, Reaper Diva.
They dropped. They dropped.
Reinhardt's
super low. From behind.
How'd I die?
Right side. High noon.
I have B when they come out.
I'm not
gonna make it.
Fucking died, dude. Transcendence. I had B right after that.
Might have discorded you. Score.
Maybe. We're running for attack.
I don't know. Hype, I think you just had some troubles. Street face.
I don't know.
He flanks a lot, dude.
You guys were all up there. I was trying to get up, and he just pushes me.
No. Like
the
at
first,
first
time, yeah, the first time death, yeah. It was my fault. Yeah, you told me I was already on the elevator. And you said go rush split or saloon, but it was way too late for me. I was already halfway up it.
Yeah, but I didn't even know if Reaper was pushing you or not. So like I couldn't have even reacted. I don't know if you said anything. I didn't hear you.
I said McCree. I was like McCree's watching me. I can't go up, and then Reaper just pushed onto me. And so he pushed onto me with speed boost, and I'm dead. I can't do anything.
That was a brutal street phase. Just any time we lose first point, I think we should all just go saloon. Because if they push up saloon, chances are there's some people still on point or on cart in the back, and we can just push onto them and instant win a fight, you know?
I also think, just a quick thing, Hype, if you can't make that elevator and you know they're going to lean onto you, go back to the jail side of street and put your harmony from there in Discord main.
Oh, okay.
That's a much safer place for you, because if they push in onto the Zenyatta, your team can collapse on them.
Yeah, alright, I'll do that. Kyle DC'd.
Alright, should we just back to lobby?
They can 5v6 us.
Who's Kyle? Kai,
yeah.
Yeah.
Pick the next fire strike.
Wait, they're trolling. He's on DC.
Careful, I don't shield for you.
He's trolling us.
Is he really AFK?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I'd have shield if we want to go.
I'm with you.
What do you guys want to do here?
I'm backing off. I'm just gonna go back up.
Oh my. What's the plan here? We're just spamming show for now?
We're down, but we lost someone.
Reaper security? We should just push up through white. Clear white, and then drop on them. Because, I don't know. I feel like McCree white is really strong, but we can't. But I don't want to flash shield because.
Wow.
And if I save. You're just gonna.
Careful. Don't get picked again.
Nami might die, I think. Kind of alone. Yeah, as soon as Hype gets picked, or anybody gets picked, we should just insta fall back. Yeah, come on. Because they do that every time. Anytime they get a pick, they just push through a spawn, you know? We need to go in. They probably have Graviton, so we need to be careful for that.
I don't have shields, wait up.
You got... Let us know when the shield's dropping, because we're just going to get picked again.
I'm going white.
I have shields whenever we're ready. Are you going to go?
Tracer in white. Tracer in white.
She might have bomb, dude.
They're going to go behind.
I'm going to wall here.
Bomb. She killed himself.
Runner's
very low.
Chill for your agilities.
Adam's on the ground right now. He's the only one.
Only Sineta.
And Tracer, maybe? Oh no, Tracer. No, Tracer. She's coming back right now. She's coming back.
She knows light stairs. She knows light stairs.
I have a
ult. She knows gonna be at top point.
Just cover the chugs, that way Tracer can.
Zenella's down, Tracer on top of cafe. Reaper? Oh, I'm hiding on top.
Shit.
Nice. You down?
I don't have to beat, right?
Tracer behind you, Tracer behind you.
Yeah.
She's marked, she's hit once.
There's a Reaper low on top of white, I might die.
Reaper, Tracer on white.
I'm on Ryan.
Ryan's one shot, one shot. Nice.
Tracer on point. Ally?
Tracer's marked.
Wow. Worth it.
Alright, I saved my beat.
Nice, dude.
I really wanted to use it.
Ports are going saloon elevator. There's a Zenyatta and Ally right now. I could probably pressure them off the elevator.
Jumping.
I'm not Zarya right now.
They're pushing me out. I'm falling back, dude.
Yeah, just get back.
They have a Reaper up there. Just
it's a Zarya on the floor.
Let's get Zarya.
She's marked. Reaper dropping.
I'm on Zarya.
I have no ult for that. Monkey's marked.
Don't use any ults. Lucio's down.
Okay.
So they used
Reaper. That's a fucking mind game.
Wait, what else did they use?
Engie's deep.
They used Transcendence.
I'm like really in it now. Yeah. Shit, I should've just died.
Winston's might die? Oh my god, there's one HP.
Wait for me, guys. I'm coming back in with ult.
Yeah. Okay, we can just push Kart though, right? We can bait him to drop.
I think they have Zarya ult, so we need to be careful for that.
Do they have a Zenyatta ult?
I don't know. They used it. Reaper's close roof. Looks like he has ult.
I'm gonna hide in the back.
Get in the Zenyatta ult.
I didn't even notice he popped ult.
Genji lights. Pushing through alley. Mega shifted up on the building. Reaver's on the ground.
Dead.
Yo, Reaper's down. Zarya.
Monkey's on me. I'm dead.
Lucio? Down? Zarya?
Jumping on, send on the top.
Monkey's behind you guys.
Monkey and McCree.
Is he Genji on me? I'm gonna die. I'm
shielding you, Graham. I'm shielding you.
Okay. Monkey on point.
Trying to help you.
Got the mega.
Monkey's low.
Oh!
I have Hanun. Let's just try to take Hanun. I mean, high ground.
Back up. They're rushing agilities.
I can use my ult to knock them.
Yeah, knock them. And then we'll get top control. My
ultimate is charging. Still here? Fine. Let's move through alley and then.
Knock them.
Yeah. We'll go up elevator as he.
Reaper. There's a Reaper and Genji top here.
I don't have ult for this.
Yeah. Transcended, Graviton, and Genji ulted. They're probably gonna have Reaper ult. I don't know how close Lucio is, but he might have that as well. And I think Winston has his.
We can go on with
Winston definitely has his.
With the speed boost, Diva Shield, Death Blossom. Cause they don't have Zen ult.
You guys ready?
Zarya on the go. Reaper! Oh my god.
Fuck, dude.
Dude, do you fucking notice what Kaikai does?
Huh.
He acts like he's overextended.
Yeah. And then we just tunnel on him, and then
someone
from like either high ground or like what just happened there happens.
That shit is insane.
It's actually really fucking smart, dude.
We need to do that.
Okay, let's have D.Va on cart.
I don't see right now.
Oh shit. Dropping. Wait for instance shield. Genji on me in the back. I'm not Hanun.
Genji a monkey on me.
Genji cafe? Winston down?
Alright. I have beat.
I have Hanun. Where are we at?
I'm gonna get in the car. Oh shit, Reaper.
Reaper, okay. Close left? Reaper's close left. I don't think he has a shield. I'm gonna Hanun here.
He doesn't have shift.
Genji's marked.
Oh my god, what?
Ripper's right here, my right.
Saloon maybe? Or bank?
Where'd he go?
He's jumping.
Ah, you fucking. Fuck me, dude.
Sorry, they're backing up. I had to back
up.
Yeah. Reaper's down. Genji's on me in this house. Right. I need help on point, Genji.
He's marked, he's marked.
He's dead. Cart.
Nice. Nice. I'm pushing Zarya. There's a Zenyatta nearby. Right side door. Okay, nice. I'm gonna try to gain high ground. 76 10 in. They might have Graviton soon. I'm not sure. No, no, no. They used it last fight, huh? Left side, Genji.
Genji's still in.
Genji's still in.
Kill.
I'm not with you guys there. I'm on cart.
He's on bar. Oh, cause
he's low. Down.
He's marked. Dead.
Nice. Reaper. We have to kill Reaper here.
Adam, in right door. Reaper's marked.
Reaper's down.
I'm on Winston. On me. I got an ult.
He's low.
Sorry, he's low.
Winston ulted.
Don't let the cart. The cart's gonna burn so fast, guys.
Monkey's down.
I'm on Sen.
Sen's marked. Dead.
Genji
marked. Dead.
Down. Reaper cheat pizza mark.
Lucio on cart. Prefer to cart.
We did it.
We did it.
Can we get Zarya?
That's on Zarya. She's marked. Shielded.
No.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Yeah. Was he waiting?
No, he spawned there.
Yeah, but Zarya spawned.
Oh, maybe. Zarya?
I get, he waited in there, dude. I'm fairly positive. Okay. What do you guys think their ult charges are?
At that possum, I'm definitely up top.
Okay, Lucio's main. Reinhardt's main. Flash. Zenyatta's main.
Get in Zarya.
You should be able to kill her.
Nice.
Guys, where is that? There's a Reaper main.
We're dropping.
Reaper?
Reaper marked.
He's low.
Fucking pinned again, dude.
1 HP. Nice. We're still in this.
We have monkey ult, but I don't think we should use it.
It's a good time.
That's good.
Shit, I got
flat. Shit,
dude.
Sure,
for
his
lit.
Yeah, he is.
Breaking shield, trying to break shield. Spamming it.
I think he has Sir Shatter.
I pun in.
Pun in.
I don't know. I know where it was.
They're pushing. We got back out.
30 seconds.
Oh,
okay, we have one push.
Ryan are ulted.
Just group up one more time.
I think they have Zarya ult.
Possibly.
Do you have Earth Shatter anytime soon, Nami?
No, I just switched.
Okay.
We need to play around their Zarya ult.
Okay, one more push.
We just want to hard engage here while I'm in the back kind of inning.
Yeah.
Well, we have Transcendence. I mean, they can't kill
Reaper's us. Reaper's on top, so. Be careful with Reaper.
Are you going to hard engage?
No, it's McCree and Reaper.
Reaper's low.
Mars.
You get there, Ryan?
Got a wall here.
Reaper.
Reaper shifted.
Hiding in the back.
Where the hell?
Cart.
Right. Oh, McCree behind us.
Jesus. We are not the overtime gods.
McCree just went off.
They nerfed us, dude. They nerfed overtime.
Wait, does it burn faster if you stay on it for a really long time?
I think so.
It's a static time frame now. The more overtime there is, the faster the wick burns down.
That's why I was panicking, like, cart, because I got booped off by Reinhardt. I mean, by Winston.
Fucking insane, dude.
But it was a good call on noticing what Kaikai was doing, but I don't think y'all reacted soon enough to it. You're gonna see that with the top teams, is they're gonna bait you into thinking that somebody's overextended and you can get a pick, and they're gonna collapse on you, and they're gonna immediately, every time they get a pick, they're gonna all in you, because they're just gonna try and start a death chain.
Look at that karma from what we did.
Yeah, exactly. They just did exactly what we did to all the other teams.
They don't have a meeting.
I mean, they could have a meeting.
Probably don't have a meeting, let's be honest.
We just got Smash probably, and they're like, yeah.
Yeah, first two rounds are pretty good.
Those are good games.